Well, the good news is I don't have to do my consulting, they have to reschedule. Because, his wife's sister has COVID, and they're going to. The couple I was going to do this week, she wrote me this morning, was like, looking forward to seeing you, and then all of a sudden I got an email from him, he's like, my wife's sister has COVID, it went downhill, she got admitted to the hospital, we're off to Albuquerque to stay with her pets and stuff. So I was like, oh, no problem. He's like, Sean, I'm so sorry. I'm like, don't worry, I have a reschedule. Plus, I'm exhausted. I didn't sleep at all last night. So I'm thrilled. Plus, it is a nothing burger as far as money. So I'm not, it's not like I'm excited. Okay, Simon, you have to, in 10 minutes, we got to do some independent work. What else can I get you? Do you want some more mashed potatoes?
I can't even finish this.
Oh, okay. Well, then. So just because they don't taste that great?
It tastes really good. I just can't fit it in my mouth. And it tastes, that's what I want to eat. I can't put anything in my mouth. I'm not hungry. I can't put it in there.
Simon, I'm going to borrow your fork.
What's tomorrow, Thursday? Tomorrow's your English test, so we need to do those spelling words today. I'm so happy. Sad that I'm so happy, but I am. Because I did not want to do that. You want another sandwich still? Boo? Do you want another sandwich? Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you want to try a sandwich, Marco, or can you not do that?
Thank you.
yeah, sorry. Okay. You know what? Do me a favor. Come up here and do this. This is so easy, so you cannot complain to me about it. I need you to do this. Here's your happy birthday thing. Oh, someone's calling me? Simon.